The classification of adverse reaction to biologicals is a challenge. Six main groups are considered: type 1, type 3, type 4, from Combs and Gel classification, cytokine release, mix, and infusion reactions. A correct diagnosis is important because the treatment differs. We can use desensitization or regular infusion. The main unmet needs are the difficulty of an accurate clinical history, the lack of data on a skin test non-irritant concentration and in vitro assay, the risk of provocation tests, and the cost of reagents. So the lack of diagnostic methods leads to empiric desensitization, especially in patients with immediate reactions.